What if death wasn't the end? These 10 animals have found a way to keep living, even when all odds say they shouldn't. Let's explore nature's real-life zombies. Number 10. Certain lizards. Some animals have a fascinating ability to live even after death, and lizards are a prime example of this. When a predator threatens them, many lizards can shed their tails as a clever defense mechanism. The tail, once detached, doesn't just fall lifeless to the ground, it keeps moving, twitching, and wriggling for several minutes. This movement distracts the predator, allowing the lizard to make a quick escape. While the new tail may not look exactly like the original, and may be structurally different, this unique ability ensures that the lizard isn't permanently handicapped by the loss. Regenerating body parts is something humans can only dream of, yet these creatures have mastered it as part of their survival toolkit. Number 9. Zebrafish. Zebrafish are truly remarkable creatures with an almost supernatural ability. They can regenerate their hearts. Imagine if humans could do the same, heal a damaged heart like it's no big deal. But zebrafish don't just imagine it, they live it. When a zebrafish's heart is injured, whether by disease or injury, it doesn't stop beating or give up like most animals' hearts would. Instead, these little fish activate a special healing process that allows them to regrow damaged heart tissue, almost as if it never happened. It's a survival superpower that sets zebrafish apart from most other creatures on Earth, and it's one of the reasons why researchers are so fascinated by them. Number 8. Sea cucumbers. Sea cucumbers are some of the most bizarre and resilient creatures in the ocean. When faced with danger, these soft-bodied animals can pull off a move straight out of a sci-fi film. They eject their own internal organs. This act of self-sacrifice, called evisceration, leaves predators with a slimy, distracting mass to feast on while the sea cucumber makes its escape. Incredibly, the sea cucumber doesn't die after losing its insides. It goes on to regenerate those lost organs over time, as if nothing happened. This survival strategy allows the sea cucumber to keep living, even after what seems like certain death. Their ability to regrow vital parts is not just a testament to their toughness, but also a fascinating example of nature's extreme adaptability. Found mostly on the ocean floor, sea cucumbers are critical to marine ecosystems, helping recycle nutrients. Their strange biology, from their tube-shaped bodies to their ability to vomit their guts, makes them one of the ocean's most unique creatures. Number 7. Sponges. Sponges are among the most incredible creatures in the animal kingdom, not just because of their simple appearance, but because of their extraordinary ability to keep living even after death. Unlike most animals, sponges don't have organs, muscles, or a nervous system. Instead, they are made of specialized cells that can transform into different types of cells. This gives them a superpower, regeneration. If a sponge is torn apart, it doesn't die. The individual fragments can grow into entirely new sponges. Imagine cutting a sponge into several pieces, and each piece goes on to become a full organism, carrying on life like nothing happened. In the deep waters of the Amazon and other remote areas, sponges thrive in harsh environments, and their regenerative abilities ensure their survival in ways that seem more like science fiction than reality. Number 6. Axolotls. Axolotls are truly one of nature's most astonishing creatures, possessing an almost otherworldly ability that makes them seem like they can cheat death itself. These fascinating animals, native to the lakes of Mexico, can regenerate entire limbs, spinal cords, parts of their brain, heart, and even eyes, something no other animal does quite so flawlessly. Imagine losing an arm or sustaining severe damage to your body, only to watch it grow back in perfect form, as if nothing ever happened. That's the magic of axolotls. Their superpower lies in their unique cells, which don't scar like human tissue. Whether it's a severed limb or a portion of their heart, axolotls regenerated with precision and speed, continuing to live and thrive even after serious injuries that would be fatal to other creatures. Number 5. Starfish. Starfish are incredible creatures with a surprising superpower. They can keep living even after death in a way. When a starfish loses one of its arms, whether from an injury or attack, it doesn't just heal, it regenerates. Over time, that lost arm can grow back, as good as new. But what's even more astonishing is that in some species, a single severed arm can grow into an entirely new starfish. This means that starfish have a remarkable ability to survive, even after what might seem like a life-threatening injury. This extraordinary trait makes starfish a true marvel of the ocean world, showing just how diverse and resilient life on Earth can be. Number 4. Turritopsis dohrnii. The Turritopsis dohrnii, often called the immortal jellyfish, has one of nature's most astonishing secrets. It can essentially cheat death. This tiny, transparent jellyfish, no larger than a fingernail, possesses the extraordinary ability to reverse its life cycle. After reaching adulthood, instead of dying like most living creatures, it has the power to revert its cells to an earlier stage, like a caterpillar turning back into a chrysalis. This process, known as transdifferentiation, allows the jellyfish to become young again, restarting its life all over. Imagine reaching old age and then suddenly transforming back into a child, ready to live life anew. This cycle can potentially continue indefinitely, which is why scientists refer to it as biologically immortal. Number 3. Hydra. The Hydra, a tiny freshwater creature, defies the rules of life and death. While most animals inevitably age and die, the Hydra appears to have cracked the code to immortality. This remarkable organism has the ability to regenerate its body completely, even from tiny fragments. If a piece of the Hydra is cut off, it can grow back into a whole new organism. This endless regeneration means that, under perfect conditions, the Hydra could theoretically live forever. It doesn't seem to experience aging like other animals. Scientists are fascinated by this because the Hydra's secret may hold clues to slowing down, or even stopping, the aging process in humans. The Hydra's cells constantly renew themselves, keeping it youthful and functioning indefinitely. Imagine a creature that could live for centuries, even regenerate its brain and organs. This is the marvel of the Hydra, an animal that continues to thrive even after what would normally be considered death. Number 2. Planarians. Planarians are tiny, flatworm-like creatures that possess an almost supernatural ability. They can keep living even after being cut into pieces. If you were to cut a planarian into multiple sections, each part can regenerate into a fully functioning organism, effectively creating clones of the original. This amazing regenerative power means that planarians can recover from injuries that would be fatal to most other animals. Scientists have long been fascinated by their biology because it challenges our understanding of life and death. What's even more remarkable is that planarians can regenerate not just their bodies, but also their brains. If a planarian's head is severed, a new brain will grow, complete with memories from before the injury. Number 1. Cockroaches. Cockroaches are the ultimate survivors, known for their eerie ability to keep moving even after death. One of the most shocking facts about these resilient insects is that they can live for weeks without their heads. While most creatures would instantly die, cockroaches continue on, headless and seemingly unstoppable. How is this possible? Their nervous system is decentralized, meaning the brain isn't fully in control. Vital functions like breathing, moving, and responding to stimuli are controlled by ganglia spread throughout their body. Without a head, they can still move and react to their surroundings, giving them an almost zombie-like existence. However, they aren't immortal. Since cockroaches rely on their mouthparts to eat and drink, they will eventually die from dehydration and starvation. But for those several strange days, they defy the odds, moving about as if nothing's changed. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.